Howdy. Today we're going to do a walkthrough on the line dance called Back on Texas Time, and the choreographer is Gail A. Dawson. The music is Texas Time by Keith Urban. This is a 32 count, four wall, improver level line dance. Okay, first eight count, we're going to do cross points and back points. I'm going to turn around, weights on the left foot, you're stepping with the right foot across, point left, left across, point right, right goes back, left points to the side, left goes back, right points. The count on that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second eight count, you're doing a rock recover, triple forward, step pivot, step pivot. Those are half turns. And I will also give you an easier version to do on that. So you're going to rock back on your right, recover on your left, you're going to triple forward, right, left, right, and you're going to do the two half turns, pivot turns, step turn, step turn. And the count on that would be 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you wanted to do an easier version of that, you would do your rock, recover, triple forward, and instead of doing the two half turns, for those people who don't like turns, you can do a rocking chair. Rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Okay, that was the second eight count. We're on the third eight count. You're going to cross the left over the right. We're going to be doing a weave and a point to the right. We're going to be doing the same thing to our left. So with the left foot crossing over as our first step, that's going to be left across, right to the side, left behind, right points. Going in the opposite direction, right across, left to the side, right behind, left points. The count on that would be your weight is on your right foot, the left is going to cross over. We're on the third eight count, so that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, point left. Okay, we're on the fourth eight count. You're going to be a turning jazz box, be doing a turning jazz box as a quarter turn left, and a, with a touch and a kickball change, actually two kickball changes. So you're turning jazz box. Left foot goes across, right, left turns, touch with the right, kickball change, kickball change. And I also teach that kickball change is just a kick, step, step. Kick, step, step. Okay, so your count on that is you're standing here at the end of the third eight count with your left foot pointed. You're doing your turning jazz box. That is 1, 2, 3, touch 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. You're done with the dance. Ready to start over again, which would be your cross and pull. Okay, let me go through the whole thing. With the weight on the left to begin, it is step, point, back, point, rock, recover, triple forward, half, turn, weave to the right and point, weave to the left and point, turning jazz, step, touch, kickball change, and with the count, that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's do a demo with music.